This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Windows Essential Business Server 2008 code named Centro was Microsoft's server offering for midsize businesses up to a maximum of 300 users and or devices. It was released to manufacturing on the 15th of September 2008 and was officially launched on the 12th of November 2008. It was discontinued on the 30th of June 2010. Contents 1 Overview 2 See also 3 References 4 External links Overview built from the Windows Server 2008 codebase. 2 editions are available. Standard and Premium. The Standard Edition includes 3 Windows Server 2008x64 standard servers and on top of those 3 servers, Microsoft Exchange 2007, Microsoft System Center Essentials, Microsoft Forefront Security for Exchange Server, and Forefront Threat Management Gateway Medium Business Edition. The Premium Edition adds another Windows Server 2008 Standard Edition and the Microsoft SQL Server 2008 Standard Database Software. According to Microsoft, Essential Business Server features a single administration management console through which the collection of managed clients and servers can be monitored and managed. Third-party software can also utilize the same console to present an administration interface to their software. CA Technologies and Symantec will use the management console for their CA ArcServe Backup, Backup Exec and Symantec Endpoint Protection products respectively. Essential Business Server also includes Remote Web Workplace, an out-of-the-box feature that enables IT to easily set up security-enhanced remote access to company client computers and Outlook web app. On the 5th of March 2010, Microsoft announced that due to low demand of the product, it discontinued the offering of Essential Business Server after June 30, 2010. Microsoft has recommended that Essential Businesses use standalone Windows Server 2008 R2, Exchange Server 2010, System Center Essentials 2010, Forefront Security for Exchange Server 2010 and Forefront Threat Management Gateway 2010 from the 30th of June 2010 until the 31st of December 2010. Microsoft offered standalone products of Windows Server 2008 Standard, System Center Essentials 2007, and Exchange Server 2007 to current Essential Business Server customers free of charge. Taxes and shipping charges apply. See also Windows Small Business Server References. https://blogs.net/b/essential-business-server/archives/2008/11/12/wss-launch-announcing-general-availability-of-ebs-2008-and-sbs-2008-asps-2008-asp-x-Windows Essential Business Server 2008 Lifecycle Policy. Microsoft retrieved 8 June 2010. Official blog. Official blog in Chinese. Kent Compton's blog. EBS product planner Nicholas King's blog. EBS technical product manager Chris Grillone's blog. EBS product manager. Product documentation. VE Microsoft Windows Family Components History Timeline Criticism. DOS based Windows 10, Windows 20, Windows 21X, Windows 30. Windows 31X, Windows 9X, Windows 95 Development, Windows 98, Windows ME, Windows NT, Windows NT 31, Windows NT 35, Windows NT 351, Windows NT 40, Windows 2000 Client Versions, Windows XP Editions, X64 Media Center Fundamentals, Windows Vista Editions, Windows 7 Editions, Windows 8 Editions, 81 RT, Windows 10 Editions, Version History, Windows Server, Server 2003, Home Server, Server 2008, EBS 2008, HPC Server 2008, Server 2008, R2, Home Server 2011. Server 2012, Server 2012 R2, Server 2016 Multipoint Server, Server Essentials Specialized Windows Pre-installation Environment, Windows Embedded, Embedded Compact CE 50, Embedded CE 60, Embedded Compact 7, Embedded Automotive, Embedded Industry, Windows Mobile, Pocket PC 2000, Pocket PC 2002, Mobile 2003, Mobile 50, Mobile 60, Mobile 61, Mobile 65, Windows Phone, Phone 7, Phone 8, Phone 81, Windows 10 Mobile Cancelled, Cairo, Nashville, Neptune. List of versions. Comparison book category.